Every landing is unique. Even as an experienced pilot, we make the odd bad landing from time to time. In this case, I'm flying into a narrow runway, which gives the illusion that the plane's higher than it is, so you end up flaring late and making a rough touchdown. But that's okay, we learn for next time.